I am here to show you a magic trick. Now you're wondering, where are your cards? Because if this is a card trick, that's what I would need. So I'm going to try to get them out of this pocket. Because that is where I put them, which is a bad idea. Voila! I totally did look at the bottom card right there. Totally did not. So to start with, let me teach you the basics. These two cards I'm about to bring out are the police. Now, we're going to shuffle. It's never bad to shuffle.
What are the names?
Well, how about Huey and Dewey?
Huey and Dewey.
Together, and then they finally find the door. So as you see, the scout party has found the door. And then they call everybody else and say, "Here, I found the door, come over quick." And then they bust the door open because it was locked. For some reason, they couldn't open it because I don't know why. And then they go in and everybody's in a rush to get out. But one person doesn't manage to get out because the door closes right behind them.
Whoa! Me? It was me?
Yeah. So, do you all know how to do that trick?
Oh, yes, please, David, please show me.
How do you know my name? Are you a magician as well? Here, so it's quite easy. To start with, you take out the two jacks, and you don't have to take stuff out of your zippered pocket. That's not necessary. All you have to do is take out the two red jacks. Technically, these could be any cards you want, but the two red jacks are both suited for this task. And then you put them over to the side. And then, just to convince people that everything is shuffled well, you shuffle several times. Now, do that crazy thing. What you do is you shuffle, and then you do a ripple shuffle like this. You can't do overhead shuffles or anything. You push it in the middle, and then you just kind of do a generic fan like this. So then, person picks a card. For the sake of it, show everybody what it is, including me, because, so right now it's five of spades. Now, of course, I could make it disappear and then reappear, but that's a little bit too far for this experiment. So, there is a five of spades. Now, you talk about how these two guys are the police. You can call them Huey and Dewey if you want. And then this is a robber. Now, you can just check the pattern a little bit more precisely, just recheck it. You all know how to rewind a video. And then you push him in about halfway. This is important. Push him in about halfway, usually a little bit less. So in this case, because about the G in underground is about the middle, you want it so that you can get the R or O. So here you've got that, and then what you do is you take it here, and then you kind of slant your hands like this ever so slightly, and then you kind of push it down at the same time, allowing you to sneakily put the card right there. So now you've got this little outie thing. Now, what you could do, if you want to do it a little bit less sneakily, would just kind of push there, turn it over, go like that. But that's not what we're gonna do. We're gonna do the exact trick. So then, what you do is, for your first overhand shuffle, where you say the scout party, where you're talking about the scout party, you push up on this card, and then at the same time push in. So then you should get this right here. See? And so then you just cut right there. So this is your scout party, which means now their card, the five of spades, is on the bottom. And then you can overhand shuffle the cards onto the top however you want. They have to all be on the top. Then you cut off any number of cards. And then you want to keep putting down cards onto the top until you get to a few cards left. So again, the card is still on the bottom, you see?
Yeah.
And so then you start bringing off the cards one at a time with your thumb, like that, until you have one card left in your hand. And then you say, how the door shut right behind somebody. And then you show it to be their card. Yeah. And then if you're crazy, you should probably do some dabs. And then that's about it.